how can we solve it very easily? We know how to break down the number according to its place value. So we will do that. Here the number is 24. So first we will break down that number 24 according to its place value as 2 tens, means we will write down here 20, and 4 ones, that is 24. Now we will multiply both these numbers with 3. 20 multiplied by 3, 4 multiplied by 3. What will be the answer of 20 multiplied by 3? 2 3s are 6 and 1 0 means 16. And what will be the multiplication of 4 multiplied by 3? The answer will be 12. Now what we have to do? We will do the addition of both these answers. That is 60 plus 12. We will get the answer, that is 72. It means that when we do the multiplication of 24 and 3, the answer we will get, that is 72. It's very easy to solve. We will take another example for it. That is, if I will tell you to do the multiplication of 21 multiplied by 15. The same thing you have to do, you have to break down both these numbers, 21 as well as 15. See, it is also very simple. First we will break down the number 21, and that is 2 tens means 20 and 1 ones. Similarly, we will also break down the number 15, as 15 means 1 tens means 10 and 5 ones. Now we will do the multiplication of all these numbers, means 10 multiplied by 20, 10 multiplied by 1, then we will multiply this 20 and 1 by the 5. 5 multiplied by 20 and 5 multiplied by 1. What answers we will get? See, 10 multiplied by 20 means 20 ones are 20 and 1 0 for 10 means 200. 5 multiplied by 20 means 100.